Stock markets are declining in expectation of recession, so the Fed is now lowering rates. But it was the Fed that increased the rates to kill the rampant inflation that was caused by the Fed itself in response to the government shutdowns in 2020 that depressed the economy. So the Fed created the recession and the Fed.